Iowa's weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Rainy day across central Iowa today. How's everybody doing? 57 degrees out there, so at least the temperature not bad. South winds allowing temperatures to warm up despite the rainfall, but there is plenty of rain moving in once again. Live Super Doppler radar, again, it's our dual polarization radar, helps you tell the difference between rain and snow, and everything up to far northwest. You get up north of Spencer, that is falling as snow. Inch on the ground, Esterville, as you heard us talk just a moment ago. Here in central Iowa, light to occasionally moderate rain, about 0.3 inches here in the metro so far, but we'll see some additional moderate rain from Adel through Boonville moving up across the metro, and that'll be with us on through the evening hours tonight. As far as what's going to be happening over the next several hours, as the rain moves back in, we'll cool off just a bit. Expect showers pretty much nonstop between now and about 11, starting to become a little more scattered as we get past midnight, and then early morning, mid-30s, climbing to the low 40s by 11. I think around 11 to noon, we should start seeing some sunshine moving back in. Big difference in temperatures across northern Iowa, north, cold wind, mid-30s, Sioux City, 39 Fort Dodge. Head central and south, a warm south wind on the other side of this front. Temperatures very mild, in fact, slightly above normal for today. Here's the story. You can see the winds coming in from the north, changing over that rain to snow across northern Iowa. Everywhere south, a gusty wind out of the south at about 10 to 20 miles per hour. This system will continue to lift north with accumulating snow in the Dakotas, on into Minnesota and far northwest Iowa. As it drifts on to the north, we will see the winds changing here overnight to a northerly direction. That'll help shut off the rain snow, but colder air will be moving in for tomorrow, knocking temperatures down from the 50s today into the 40s tomorrow. Here we are, very nice computer model, 7 o'clock, the mix to the north, the rain over central Iowa. That will continue on into the early morning hours after midnight starting to end across central Iowa, pushing on to the east, places like Ottumwa finally picking up around a half inch of rain overnight. And then Wednesday, as we start getting toward midday, clouds breaking up a little bit, and then some clearing during the afternoon. So we should see some sunshine by later in the day. Thursday, partly cloudy skies, and temperatures still a bit on the cool side as this system pulls away. For tomorrow, temperatures only in the 30s to the north, 40s across central Iowa as that cold air mass moves on down into the state. And as we head toward the weekend, well, a chilly one on the way. 37 tonight, scattered showers, that snow mix up in the far north central, northwest counties. Only in the mid to upper 40s tomorrow, it will be breezy northwest winds, 10 to 20, gusting up into the mid 20 mile per hour range. Heading into Thursday, again, cool, high of only 50, mid-50s Friday. Weekend, another little shot of cool air, right around 50 degrees. Monday, not bad, 53, but some cold air. Looks like it'll be settling in mid to late next week. Highs could be dropping into the 40s.
Thank you very much, John.